A few weeks ago, my favorite artist, Taylor Swift, was in North London at a kebab shop filming for her new music video. The kebab shop was so happy to have her that they're planning to name a kebab after her. The kebab shop is called Kentish Delight, and it's about 20 minutes from where I live right now in Highgate, so my friend and I are gonna go check it out. Sakina! Sakina clearly does not understand the urgency of the Swift kebab.
Sakina!
Dude, are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?
No! I feel put shoes on.
It's actually really close. Google Maps says we can get there in 17 minutes. 17 minutes until we can eat the Taylor Swift kebab. What if after eating the kebab, we can only describe our feelings through Taylor Swift lyrics?
Yes.
So like, you can be like, sparks fly.
This is my wildest dream.
Yes.
Here we come.
Here we come, girl. Oh shit, I need my Oyster card. Uh-oh.
Do I have
it?
Fate is stepping in the
way. 6 minutes until greatness is upon us. The anticipation grows with every moment.
Okay, I'm coming. Okay.
Wait. What?
Oh, look. Do you see it?
Wait, what? That's it?
Yo.
That's small.
We're gonna have to find somewhere else to eat. Are you excited?
Yeah, but it's tiny.
Whatever the Taylor Swift kebab is.
How much is it?
Small, 5 days in last 6 weeks.
Were you here when she was filming?
Were you here?
Yeah.
Oh, you were? So did you get to meet Taylor Swift?
Did you meet her?
Whoa.
How did you know that? It was online?
Yeah, on the news.
So there's a kebab, if there's a kebab online that everyone's gonna get, that was a Taylor Swift kebab.
We got our kebabs. They were a little bit fussy about us filming in there, so I had to turn off the camera. We've returned home.
Home echoes.
Home for another month and a half, and we have our kebabs.
Music video.